before Christmas, I cried with a cold. I cried myself to sleep like a 2-year-old. And in the deep night, I felt my mother rise and stand. Looking 19 and not a day older. And the harp with the woman's head leaned against her shoulder. From where I couldn't see, were running through the harp strings rapidly. Gold threads whistling, whistling through my mother's hand. I saw the web grow and the pattern expand. and not for me. But I knew it was for me.
Small.